So here we have Maple, and for this week's update, I'm going to show you how it is we're working on scares with Maple. She does fairly well with them, but this is a different type of staircase. It's up a hallway, so it's a bit more narrow, and sometimes it can make a dog a little more apprehensive to doing such. So I have a high value treat here to make it really worth Maple's while. And get her attention. Let's go. Good job. Good form of a high value treat, and we use these like they're $100 bills. So it's not something that Maple gets at every training session. Instead, it's something when you're struggling or trying to boost confidence. Yes, good girl. Just like any other training session or command, I'm willing to use positive markers. Yes, good. And I want to be enthusiastic and excited for her. Good girl. Yes. Sometimes you might need some other type of enticing things. So if you have a dog or puppy that's very toy motivated, yes, good girl. Toy motivated, you can utilize a toy, especially something that makes a noise or a puppy's favorite. Yes, good girl. Good. Maple is very food motivated. She's really enjoying this high value treat, especially because she's never had it before. Yeah. So do it again. Let's go.